Come on. Someone wants to meet you.
Why me?
Oh, your jolly nature? Your engaging conversation? I don't know. It's the guy you stole the ring for. You must have impressed him.
Who is he?
He's Orion. One of the guys standing up against the Baron and sticking up for normal people like you and me. Well, me, anyway. He speaks a lot of sense. Fucking rarity in this place. He's down here helping the poor sods who have the gloom. It's nice to see someone putting their money where their mouth is. And, try not to be too, you know, you. We need this.
How so?
It's good that you came, Garrett.
You're in pain, aren't you?
With what little I have, yes.
Well, you've bought my attention for now, at least.
Good. Please. Walk with me.
The Baron favors progress over pain. Metal and stone over flesh and blood. And look what has happened.
I don't get involved in politics.
Ah, yes. You pride yourself on being a loner. Do you really think you have no stake in this?
It works for me.
But for how long?
Garrett? Garrett, I'm slipping!
This is your city, too?
What happened?
You passed out. Are you okay?
I'm fine. What do you need from me?
I require a book. It's the only one of its kind still known to exist.
I'm told it lies hidden somewhere in the House of Blossoms.
That brothel is busy day and night with the rich and famous. Discretion is the key. I don't normally hold with stealing, but in times like these...
Man of politics stealing by proxy. Sounds about right.
As right as a thief who steals for a good cause.
I'll get you your book.
You will be helping to secure a better future for everyone.
I'll remember that.
House of Blossoms. I never went there, but I know someone who did. Aaron.
What I thought about the Baron.
You! On your knees!
Why? What'd I do?
Shut it, Bleater. Only Graven Newspate talked back to the Watch. And you're not a Graven, are you?
No, sir. I'm a Northcrest man. I have been my whole life.
Someone's...
There's an old mill in Riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
And I said you gotta pay up!
I don't like the way the comments flinch when you look.
What you gonna do that for? You can't pay us if he's dead.
Relax. He wasn't good for it anyway. I just didn't want him to top himself before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
This switch is practically invisible. I should keep an eye out for this. Aaron once told me she'd trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
You've never been here before, have you?
Aaron?
What's the matter, Garrett? Did I finally get the drop on you? Wrong way. To go, and now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Follow me to the truth. I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. Why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home, before I became Aaron. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. Further.
It's almost as if Aaron wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Aaron have it? This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox, that's it.
You there! Stop! Huh? I'm going to find you!
I'm getting sick. I know it.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I could fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin. Watching, sir. So hard to avoid my eye.
Come on, Susie. You know the madam's rules. No touching the merchandise.
Well, perhaps when your shift's over, what will you do then?
I'll shuffle home. Dick and paw like always.
So hungry. If I was an old ale lady, I wouldn't bend to get shit off my dress.
The opium bucket is almost empty. Can you help me fill it?
I need to finish these drinks.
What was that?
I didn't see anything.
Let's keep moving.
Is it safe? Is he gone? Try not to scream. You can do this.
Go on then, have a look.
You don't know who you're dealing with. Together.
Something strange is going on. I'll find this hidden passage Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here. Let's see what's worth hiding in this house of whispers.
Control here. I am. You'll give me what I want, or I'll...
Don't touch me.
Now to align the symbols.
Just a little harder.
Come on.
Give me all you got.
Give me all you got. Come on.
Are you better than that, my love?
Harder. Come on.
You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me.
This has gone forgotten for a long time, but history lasts day to day in this city, and it keeps its secrets close. We have that much in common. Disable these ancient traps. fake this? You said I'd find a book, Orion, not a whole library. There must be hundreds of tomes here. This place is a maze. I'll head for the central tower. Educated guess. This is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it. Night under the town to remember.
Easy for you to say. You're carrying the torch. house.
Yeah? Good luck searching in the dark.
Punish me, Mother. I've been bad. So bad.
Wait! Don't
touch me. My leg hurts.
What's the matter, General? Me a little too much for you.
Never speak of my mother like that again, you little whore! Ow! Get over here! Ow!
What's going on here, General?
No!
That's it. Take your black tax and get out of my house. Touch her again, and I'll cut your balls off. Don't test me on this.
Genevieve.
did they put it? It isn't here.
No.
What are you doing?
Garrett,
that book you gave me. It's gone.
Where's Basso?
The thief taker general dragged him off along with some of my engraving. He's taking it. I should have known the Baron would do this.
You're telling me my friend's been beaten and dragged all because of that book?
What's so important about it?
It holds many secrets once thought to be lost.
But within it, I believe, there is the key to saving this city, saving all of us from the gloom. Yet I know the Baron would not use it for such good. And now he has it! Basso knew that book was important.
Lucky for you, it's still here then. Basso's no idiot.
Book.
Sounds like a good read. Where'd they take Basso?
To the keep, but it's well guarded. You can't just walk in the door.
That's good. I'm not a big fan of doors.
It's not possible. Oh, wait. There may be a way.
Go on.
Jake. Loyal, devoted to the cause, wanted to strike the Baron in his heart, so he's been studying the keep for some time. He knows a way in.
How do I find this Jacob?
Alas, the Baron has him chained up in Greystone as a message to those who might oppose him. Tortured. What a lie.
Once I find my fence, I'll see about your graven.
We're not so different, you and I.
Garrett.
Bring change. One day the people will thank you for that.
You think too much of the people. All right. Let's see if Orion's man, Jacob, knows anything. I'll find him at Greystone Plaza.
Need to stock up? Something for all your nefarious needs. Until next time.
There's a lot of panicking people in Greystone Plaza. I'm guessing it's too late to get anything from Jacob. But I am close to Eastwick's house, the Baron's architect. If anyone knows a back door into the keep, it will be the man who built it. For Basso's sake, I hope the keep is built as strong as they say. Eastwick City House. No one ever called his work subtle. Seems I'm not the only one making a house call tonight.
Remember, Eastwick built this place himself. Hidden passages, machinery in the walls, a real house of truth. He shut himself up, but watch for heels in the night. I don't want him escaping.
Sir, isn't Eastwick the architect of the Baron himself?
Premises without the Baron's escort. I hope for his sake the keep isn't burning with his loose lips.
My back's hurting bad.
I didn't ask for a revolution. I've made a fine life. Now what'll I do? Master Eastwick has the right idea. I should lock myself in the bloody cellar. surprised those blacktops can't help carry some of this shit. I'm going to miss Tilly. She's a corker. Getting late. I'm freezing. Eastwick got rich off the Baron.
Master enter here, but found it empty when I check on him.
You haven't ever nosed about for it?
No, of course not. It wouldn't be my place.
Ugh. Come on, Mother Mulberry. You're talking noble, but you aren't noble.
When you're quite finished, I have packing up to do.
All right. Back to it.
Check the room myself.
Hidden entrance. Just what I'm looking for.
But it looks normal.
Be careful.
What's Eastwick been doing up here? Admiring the view of his collapsing monuments? Well, I can't leave him alone with his thoughts. I need those plans. Well, that explains his lack of cooperation. First Cornelius, now Eastwick. Being one of the Baron's associates appears to be bad for your health. One way or another, he was going to swing.
Theodore Eastwick, servant of the Lion. By order of the Baron himself, Elias Northcrest, you are to present yourself to his watch. Master Eastwick, it'll go easier on you if you come willingly.
Biggest admirer of your own work. Keep. That's my interest in this expensive toy set. Guess I'll have to play along.
This is pointless. If we don't get a shieldsman to smash this door in, we'll be here all night. This opening at the base, some sort of steam vent or exhaust shaft. It would be suicide to break in through there. That should buy me back the element of surprise.
And what's this?
The Baron's great safe. Rumored to be the size of a house and filled with gold. was my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basil. Shaken the keep to its core. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding the ransom. Take this.
Thanks, Garrett. It's going a little crazy today. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
It's not about the payment. It's who I am.
Garrett, if you get out of here alive, I mean, you know, when you get out of here, I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
Baron's vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive here. This might be a really bad idea. Great save. Doesn't spread. I'm gonna need bigger lockpicks. Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
Didn't you know, Garrett? Greed is a sin. And you must be punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. You'll swing from a noose in the morning, Master Thief.
Guards! Seize that overgrown rat!
city children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. Screaming, the sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garrett. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garrett, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
No one to hold you back.
Is that why you let me go, Garrett? Because I was the only family you had? We never did see eye to eye. Big brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you. I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. You want to know what happened? He's here. Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then you'll need a key. Look behind you.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.